essentially the challenges that the teams are working on in the Shell Eco Marathon are exactly the same as those that we're working on with Ferrari. It's about efficiency.
Well, I think it's the future of racing.
In the Shell Eco Marathon, it's about going as far as possible on as little fuel as possible. Whereas with Ferrari, it's about producing as much performance as possible from that fuel.
At the end of the day, we have to make Formula One of the sport just a laboratory for the normal cars, and to improve technology and to have better cars for the futures.
I think it's really cool that we have a Formula One driver that will be driving our vehicles today. But we've actually never had anybody else drive it besides just the students, so this is something new that we're doing today.
We're out here to share information about how Shell partners with Ferrari to support the Formula One race team in terms of making bespoke fuels and lubricants to help the race team win the races. The performance of the lubricant is very important because these engines have to last for several races. So we need to make sure that lubricants not only providing the power and efficiency to the engine, but also providing the durability to protect the engine over the course of several races.
Shell has been partnering with Ferrari since its inception in the 1950s. We work with them very closely in order to develop fuels which are custom blended for use in the track. They're able to deliver maximum performance while also delivering maximum protection that you can from the engine.